To our YouTube channel English Sefia School Amravati. See, in previous video I have explained you about our sense organ ears, and as you know that we are having five sense organs. Now I am going to explain you the second sense organ, ears. We should not clean our ears with any sharp or pointed objects. This could damage our eardrum. See what happened. If we feel scratching or itching in our ear, we try to clean it with pointed pencil or with any pointed object. It is very bad thing. It could damage our eardrum. Eardrum is the inside part of our ear. So it is very bad habit to poke any pointed thing in our ear, because it can damage and it could make us deaf for all over the life. So this we should keep in the mind. Then we should cover our ears if there is a very loud sound or noise. See, in surrounding sometimes we hear the loud speaker voice or any other loud voice, any other it may be. But that time what we have to do, we have to cover our ears with some with the hands or some other thing. Otherwise it will damage, this loud noise can damage our ear. Like that only we are having the nose also. Nose is also a very important sense organ of us. When we wash our face every morning, we should also clean our nose. See, when we wash our face in morning, no, every morning everyone get up and washes our faces, no, and clean ourselves. So we should wash it with water so that it should be clean properly. We always use a clean tissue paper or a handkerchief to clean it. See, sometimes some children, what they do, sometimes they are having flowing nose. So what they do, they clean with their sleeves or with any bad handkerchief or dirty handkerchief. It is a very bad habit because it will make infection to you. So you should clean your nose with any other tissue paper or with handkerchief, and this is very good habit. So today I have explained you two sense organs, the ear and nose, and in the further video I will explain you the next two sense organs, and they will be the tongue and the skin. Now today I am finishing my video. We will meet in the next video. Come on, thank you.